Victoria loves donkeys. Every birthday, Victoria asks her mom for a donkey.
What do you want for your birthday, Victoria?
I want a donkey.
Today is Victoria's 9th birthday. Victoria's mom takes her children to the donkey farm. When they arrive, Victoria jumps out of the car and runs to see the donkeys. There are so many different donkeys on the farm.
Look! That donkey is as big as a horse,
says Victoria's mom.
That donkey is bigger,
says Victoria's brother, Ted.
That donkey is the biggest,
says Victoria.
Don't walk behind the donkeys,
says Victoria's mom.
They can sometimes kick you.
Kaboom!
Which one do you like best, Victoria?
Asks Victoria's mom.
I like all of them,
answers Victoria with a happy look. Victoria and her mom pat the donkeys and take many photographs. Ted doesn't like the donkeys. He never goes near one.
They smell horrible. They smell as bad as a dump.
A farmer worker, Bob, comes to Victoria and asks,
Why don't you ride on a donkey?
Victoria chooses a donkey.
Giddy up! Riding a donkey is fun!
Then Victoria sees a very old donkey. It looks as ugly as a dinosaur.
The donkey's name is Roger,
says Bob.
It is the ugliest donkey on the farm. Nobody looks at the donkey because it is so ugly. People are usually only interested in the young, cute donkeys,
says Bob. Victoria feels sorry for the donkey. Victoria comes near the donkey Roger and reaches out to pat it. But, snap!
Oh! It tried to bite me!
Screams Victoria. The ugly donkey starts shaking its head.
Hey, Roger is a friendly donkey, but it is not used to people. It often gets excited if someone comes near,
says Bob.
It is ugly and grumpy,
says Victoria.
I don't know if I like it.
Why don't you give Roger some carrots?
Says Bob. Victoria gets near with the carrots, but Roger throws its head back and neighs.
It is as crazy as a wild bull. I can't do it,
says Victoria. It is nearly time to leave. Bob says to Victoria,
Would you like to adopt a donkey? If you choose your donkey, I will take care of it. You can get a photo of your own special donkey, and you can visit it anytime.
That's good. Which one do you want for your birthday gift?
Asks Victoria's mom.
Why don't you adopt this one? It's so cute.
Ted points to a donkey in front of him.
Well, Ted, this one is cuter.
Victoria's mom also points to one donkey.
Look, Mom, that one is the cutest.
Ted points to another donkey. But Victoria isn't listening. She is thinking about the old grumpy donkey. Victoria feels sorry for him because everyone likes only the attractive donkeys.
Bob, I'll give Roger some carrots again.
Victoria goes to the donkey with carrots. It is as calm as a baby now and really wants a carrot.
Don't bite me, Roger,
whispers Victoria. The donkey nibbles on a carrot. Victoria looks at it with a delightful look.
I will adopt Roger as my donkey,
says Victoria.
Now you have a pet donkey. You can visit your donkey whenever you want,
says Bob. Sometimes Victoria visits her donkey Roger. She thinks visiting the donkey farm is as fun as owning one. Her donkey always looks uglier, and Victoria loves it more and more.